on the beat, by the way.
I just wanna.
It's a major move right here, baby. You gotta get with it or get lost. You understand?
Yeah. This young lord reporting live from Atlanta, Georgia. Decatur wears great. And I want all my.
Well, for Michael Jordan, his legendary stature begins here at the University of North Carolina. Interestingly enough, when Michael came into college, he wasn't thought of as going to be the savior to North Carolina. North Carolina was already number one team in the nation. So all of a sudden, he comes into this talented team where he could develop and learn his skills and learn his craft. And I think that was the best thing for him. The game between North Carolina and Georgetown. This game is so important because you have three.
Well, New Orleans is buzzing tonight with the championship in the Superdome.
Port Jordan.
Welcome everyone to the Dome here in New Orleans. It's the 1982 National Championship game. The Georgetown Hoyas facing off with the North Carolina Tar Heels. With Clark Kellogg, Coach Mike Fratello, and our reporter David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan. Mike, both of these teams featuring incredible freshmen.
For North Carolina, guard Michael Jordan has been fantastic, averaging about 13 points per game, shooting well over 50% from the field. Jordan is a big game player.
And for the Hoyas, Clark, the 7-foot freshman, Pat Ewing, leads the way.
And you know what, Kevin, defensively, I don't know if I've seen anybody better than Ewing. Controls the paint, protects the rim, and you can be assured that Pat Ewing is going to make it tough for Carolina to score the ball inside.
And when he plays a freshman, he will have an impact on this game.
Yeah, I agree.
In the Hoyas backcourt, Sleepy Floyd and Roy Duncan, with John Nash and Harold McRae at the forwards. And star Pat Ewing is the five. For UNC, it's Adam Barnett and Michael Jordan at the guard spots. At forward, Greg Bacon and All-American James Harden. And Sam Perkins is the center.
These schools' talented freshmen, they will have a lot to say about who wins tonight.
Now, the Hoyas with it. 4-point game. Pass to Duncan. They get it again. McRae kicks to Duncan. It's tipped and stolen by Jordan. The shot from 2-point range.
Michael Jordan.
Doing it on both ends. Michael Jordan, the spark plug of North Carolina.
A slow start for Georgetown in this one. The pass to Nash. Pass to Floyd.
Hey, right here.
And he gets the result. Two free throws coming up. It's going to go on James Worthy, Clark Ewing, and
James Worthy.
Freshman talent. One for two.
Yeah, you know, Kevin, Ewing's MO is to dominate the inside defensively, rebounding and blocking shots, rim protecting, scoring near the hoop. George is looking to get his by shooting and slashing. Play lockdown perimeter D. Boy, it's a joy to watch both of these guys play, and I can't wait to see them get after it.
I can't wait either. Jordan outside. Oh, the shot of the bounce. Coach his way. Jordan's got 6 points.
Really impressive, smart basketball from a freshman. Jordan showing you good discretion with his shot.
While older players like James Worthy might be the leader of UNC, youngster Michael Jordan is the fire of the Tar Heels.
And how unique is it? We don't often see a freshman, Mike, starting in the national championship game. Jordan certainly a guy to keep an eye on. He's an incredible athlete and a tremendous competitor.
Ash can't get it to go. Tar Heels leading by eight. Passes it to Bacon. Back to Worthy. Jordan down low. Duncan is there. And there's Michael Jordan. The assist from Worthy.
Assist.
Terrific resilience from the young Jordan. Not letting the contact bother him at all.
20.
And a dream deferred. Tar Heels back once again in this. Championship game. For more, let's go to our championship sideline reporter, David Alden.
Thanks very much. When you think about North Carolina, they are seeking their first national title in 25 years. They've been so close so many times. Four times they were national runners-up, including last year. Sam Perkins and James Worthy are back from that team. They each said they learned a lot from last year's run in the tournament. Kevin?
Thank you, D.A.N., for the time.
Michael Jordan.
The X-Factor might be a freshman.
This Michael Jordan kid is special. He lives for these big moments. Told me he wished he could have played last year. Might have been a different result.
Stage doesn't seem too big for him, does it, Mike?
Never.
Clark and Mike, as we know, two big rule differences between the college and NBA game.
Michael Jordan. Assist goes to
Jordan levitates.